Alright, welcome back to more Mario Kart 8. In the last video we did the Mushroom Cup for the first four new courses. We're going to try the new character we just unlocked, which is one of the Koopa Kids. And we're going to try a motorcycle this time. We're going to try this one. I think we'll do that. Next up is the Flower Cup, which features Mario Circuit, Toad Harbor, Twisted Mansion, Shy Guy Falls.
Which is really, really
cool. So let's get started. Also, if you remember from E3 last year, this was actually the first level they actually showed off. And this is actually the one they showed that turned into an 8. Here you go. This is even the same music they use. Oh fuck, I already fucked up right off the bat. Damn it! Really loving the graphics already. I also love the fact that it's at 60 frames per second. It just looks so nice. Okay, honestly, when I played Mario Kart Wii, I'm always used to the kart. I'm not used to the motorcycle at all. Oh crap, no, not the blue shell. Nah! Toad Harbor. Oh, did you see the background? That's Princess Peach's Statue of Liberty. to take every section. Here we go.
Wahoo! Wee-hee!
Oh, I like the fact they gave a water effect onto your skin. You're supposed to wait to look behind you, but I don't know how to do that. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna hold on to this item. For some reason, I almost got stuck.
Yahoo!
Oh, whoops, I pressed that by accident. Whatever. Twisted Mansion. What the fuck? Like that happened, you're in the lead and all of a sudden you get hit by another thing after. I've always loved that. am doing really, really terribly. Wow, that was really, really terrible. That was really, really terrible. Now bounces at me. Daddy, why are you ahead of me? Dang it. Alright, this last race, I have to make it count. Let's get first place on the last one. I ever done that. Oh my god. Oh my lord. I am fucking up already, people. Oh, I didn't know there was a passageway up there. Look at the tires, they get dirt marks on. That's a nice amount of detail. Damn it, I'm almost making the same fucking mistake twice. This is why I'm not used to the freaking motorcycles. I probably will eventually, but I'm not used to motorcycles at all. There we go. There we go. And honestly, we already know what happens, so that is the banana cup. So I'll be back for the next cup.